my dearest. I've missed you very, very much since that last night we were together. And will hold that night especially in my memories for years to come. I've been turning it over and over in my mind lately. I've read your letter through at least 4 times, and will probably read it more times before I'm through. I've been sitting here, looking at your picture, and getting more homesick every minute. I've wanted that picture more than anything else I know of, except, of course, you yourself. I keep thinking of you, darling. Keep wishing I could be home with you. I want to leave in the worst possible way so I can come home to see you, but things don't look so good on that subject. But this war has spoiled a lot of things for everyone, I guess. I've never been so lonesome in my life as I am right now. I'm completely lost without you, darling. I never realized I could miss any one person so much. I just hope it won't be too much longer until I'm able to be with you again. And live a sane and normal life.
Pick me up, I'm falling.